Hey you guys, it's Revo and this is how to install FIFA 13 on the PC. Follow the steps and you will know how to install it. So go where you install, downloaded FIFA 13. This is of course the cracked version. So guys, if you have some trouble with the original one by CD or something, I can't help you, only with the cracked version, download version or something. Okay, this is the extracted file, but you need to go to right click and then extract here. Yeah, you can't understand it's Dutch, but I will translate to you. And then you get this file. It contains the installer, game and crack, and we're gonna just do open Daemon Tools Lite. This is the, you can something like a CD, and it's installed the things what you want. Okay, you go to file, add, and go to your, user, downloads, okay, and then this one, open, wait a minute, and then you will get it right over here. This one failed, but this one is a good one, and you get this file. Then double click and it's mounting the image or file or something. You will get this thing. Don't be scared of it. Go to this square, take on it, computer, local C, and then program files x86, and then install. Yes. It will take a while, so yeah, I'm stop recording and I will be back when it's record. Okay guys, I'm back and it installed the pop up. It closed and then this was coming. Installing game prerequisite. I don't care. Please wait. Install excited with code is 0. Installing completed. Okay, you can exit now. Then you go to computer, local C, and then where you install it, program files x86, and then go to FIFA 13 game. And then you will see this FIFA 30, and then you get this pop-up. You will need to install Origin. No, don't do that. Go to where you install it. Wait a minute. And extract here. It will take a while, but I will be back and then I will explain everything. Okay guys, I'm back and these are the files you will get when you extract this file of 6 GB. Installer, auto run, game and crack. Well, when you are you at your program files x86, FIFA 30, then you go to crack and select these two files and drag it to your file where you installed FIFA 30. And you go to game and then you have FIFA 13 and rldea, should be somewhere here, I don't know where, but maybe next time. Okay, you select these files and drag it to them, place and replace. You can close this one, you can close this one too, and FIFA 13, you don't need to open it as an administrator. Only I have a laptop or something, but I doing on the computer. Sorry guys, my English is not the best at today. And if it's right, it should be doing it. Yeah. As you can see, EST 2011 Football Club EA Sports or something. Oh yes, and I don't know how you do it online. There was something, I don't know what, but I didn't find out, but you can now, you can play FIFA 13 on the PC, and I have an Xbox controller with a connector, so I can do everything. I set it on Dutch, Netherlands, because I'm Dutch.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
Let's see, yes, I use these installings.
EA Sports Football Club.
Ah, come on. Why this sound? Let's see. Okay guys, this was it. I hope you liked it. Subscribe for more how-to videos and to join the pro army, of course. If you haven't seen my videos, they are really nice. At least from the people who subscribed me or comment and liked. I wanna thank you for watching this video, and stop practicing, be a pro, and bye for now. Later!